up with the robot, things tend to work out. Same guy, different character. Uses in his avatar.
Override acknowledged. Switching to direct control.
Stand down, or I will cut.
Guy has a double advance himself.
Confirming routines.
I've made my judgment.
Bold opener. Doing that, you're not dodging, are ya?
Auxiliary power.
I'm prepared.
Oh, he's probably doing a counterattack, isn't he? Minus.
I've made my judgment.
Awaiting your command.
Pizza can't catch him. This I'll at least either dodge or. Kinda lame, but it's what I gotta do. That distance. I'm not too familiar with what Elagor does. It's not one you run into that much. So if I do that, I'll be able to hit him. And he won't hit me. Nice try, though.
You can't escape your fate.
Yeah. dodge so I can set up a clockwork shot. And maybe get him to spend some of his tokens.
What lies ahead?
Probably double clash. Oh no, he can move forward on me, shit. Should've used my 1-2 move. He still has his goddamn strike. I hope he tries the shot. We clash again, then I got him.
What lies ahead?
Right now, I'm just gonna waste my shot. Oh. Where'd that? Why'd you do that? I was just kind of accepting the hit. Yeah, man, you should've used drive. You got me good. Just
input your orders. Running default combat routine.
He can't retreat, because he doesn't have it, so he can't counter my retreat. And if he advances on me, he can't advance far enough to hit me. But he could double clash with me. That's something he can do. Now that he can't use that, can't counter it. Same thinking, different move. I think I should be slower than, no, not. Not at all.
Advancing. Enemy defense is breached.
Oh, right. Why am I so fast? That.
You'll go no further.
Nothing.
Combat routine.
I should say press for when he's got counter up. Too late now. Hit him. Gotta be shot. No, I will be able to hit him with this. Right? Yeah. Forward one. Oh, unless he moves forward on me. Fuck. In which case, I'm fucked.
Retreating. Yeah. Advancing. Retaliating.
Careful about that range.
Target locked.
So many little soaky things.
I've made my judgment.
I'm dumb.
Engaging auxiliary. See,
anyways. I see how he could get out of this a few ways, so best to wait. Why'd you put a thing on your dodge? Psych me out and make me use a thing? Because it worked.
Complete.
Don't want to get counter-striked.
Input your orders.
What don't you have? Shot and dodge. Oh, goddammit, strike would have worked out.
Retreating. You can't escape your fate. This is the end for you! Confirming routines.
Weak hit, but it should hit.
What lies ahead? Engaging auxiliary power. Grant me strength.
Shot too. Good. Oh, I'm stupid. That's fucking plus. God damn it, I was thinking it was gonna hit. I double fucked up.
Your punishment system shutting down.
That was a massive fuck up.
Complete. Now, to the fight. I'm prepared.
Oh, you 4 damage, that's still fine.
Grant me strength.
He's invested. He's gonna hit. Oh no, he's not. He did what I thought, and he just did it in a manner I wouldn't have if I was him. That is a really strong attack you didn't hit me with. retreats. Dodges, I can't do shit about that, but if he retreats, we can hit him with this. He's in a pretty shitty position now. Lifesaver just went out the window, along with all his force. The odds look good.
Come then. Show me.
I will show you. Like I said, not shit I can do about a dodge. He's only got one position he can move into, and that's right next to me. Not the great spot to be. And I'll have press next round so he can't counter me. Get away from me either. I only have to do one damage. I think this should be game. I'm trouble thinking of any way it could not be. Does he have that? Nope, he doesn't have that till next round. Unless there's something I can't think of, and he could grapnel me, but, or not grapnel, but push me, but I'd still hit him. He'd try to run past me, but I'd still hit him. I think he's shit out of luck. My overconfident. He could clash me, but he'd have to know I'm doing a minus two. How would he know? Odd choice. I personally would have tried to run past me. Complete. Returning to dispatch post. I would have used drive and then try to get out of my one attack range at least. Still would have died if I, but I would have prevented at least some attacks. That didn't stop any potential attack. I don't know what he's doing there. Maybe that's just I give up. Throw anything out there.